this channel gained a million subscribers in less than a month. You're probably asking yourself, well, how's that possible? What made this YouTuber stand out from the other influencers and grow so fast? In the last 28 days, he gained 970,000 subscribers. He gained 50 million views in just the last few days. So is Beluga lucky, or has he outsmarted YouTube's algorithm? In today's episode, you'll learn the secret to Beluga's rapid growth and the dark secret at the end of this episode. So keep watching. When we sort Beluga films from oldest, we see the oldest movies is 4 months old. But I'll say right away that it's not true, because Beluga even had older films. I started an investigation, and what I found is interesting, because the Beluga has 3 channels. So it's true that Beluga has been in operation since 2017, because its first channel is called Explore Lucid Dreaming, and it was posting lucid dreaming episodes there, and that channel had over 800,000 subscribers. And even more interestingly, his new Beluga channel is more popular in a month than his old channel throughout his lifetime. And on the Explore Lucid Dreaming channel, he published an episode called Face Reveal. Look at his face. Doesn't that remind you of something?
I know what you're thinking.
What the heck? How is this possible?
I know there's a lot of conspiracies on
Facebook and Reddit
that I use a voice changer in my videos, and I am actually, in fact, 40 years old.
And I know a lot of you guys thought there was no face, no physical form, that I only existed inside the YouTubes. Well, guess what? If I was fake, I wouldn't be able to eat this fruit right here.
Yup, you guessed it. It's the same face that was in the Beluga movies. See what happened at the end of the episode of Face Reveal.
Also, if you didn't know, I have a gaming channel.
It has gaming on it, but really it's just videos I make for fun. Guys, make sure you subscribe, otherwise you might find yourself out here in the wild
with nothing to eat or drink, and that would not be a good situation for you to be in.
Alright, so it's no secret that Beluga had his own channel, but most interestingly, even after establishing the Beluga channel, it did not bring any results. At first, he didn't know what to record. He would only see in his first movie, Mathematically Unlikely You'll Watch It. Promoted by the algorithm, it's interesting that all his videos were uploaded less than a month ago, except for these 3 videos. Then, Beluga made the movie How 126 million Minecraft accounts were hacked. Initially yielded no results, and no one wanted to watch it. But now that his entire channel has become popular, this movie was a huge success. So it was an accident? Or maybe luck? No, because Beluga has been recording since 2017 and knows how the YouTube algorithm works, and what to do to make videos popular, and what to do to make viewers watch them. The most important thing in this video is the title and the thumbnail that says 126 million Minecraft accounts have been hacked, which not only arouses curiosity, but also fear, as their account can also be hacked, for example. If you have a Minecraft account and you see the title, How 126 million Minecraft accounts were hacked, you can click on it to see if something could be serious and if something is threatening your account, or should it be secured. Maybe a better password. Beluga is well aware of this and creates titles that attract as much attention as possible. It is also worth paying attention to the tags here. See the dream of Minecraft. I wanted this movie to reach people watching Minecraft. At the beginning, you get the impression that you don't know what you're doing and you create random videos. Like example, one movie doesn't refer to the second movie at all. At the beginning, I try something with Minecraft. And then he makes films about the use of Discord. And before that, he made a film about some goose. Wouldn't it be better if he started recording about Discord again? Well, not, because at the very beginning, they pulled their viewers from their main channel to the Beluga channel, and he was recording viral videos that the algorithm should promote. All titles and miniatures were specially made for this. It was the perfect recipe for success. He made a film about Dream when this topic was very popular, but the first successful movie was Discord Mods Be Like. Then Beluga made a Minecraft movie, and meanwhile, his previous Discord app movie was a giant success. Beluga realized he could do it again and make a similar movie. And meanwhile, his previous Discord app movie was a giant success. Beluga realized he could do it again and make a similar movie, only better. It's worth noting that his films have a funny and intriguing ending and a very addictive beginning. A cut in the montages is very few milliseconds until it's hard to take your eyes off the screen. The length of the video is fairly well measured as it creates fairly short videos that can be more viral than its longer videos, typically 3 minutes long. Thumbnails are prepared in such a way that people click on them willingly. In fact, the first video I saw and featured was the movie How 126 Million Minecraft Accounts Got Hacked, which lured people to his channel, and when Beluga had a larger audience, he started making Discord videos, which not only went viral but almost all gained millions of views. Interestingly, Beluga has another channel called Not Beluga, which has 15,000 subs, and his first video posted a week ago has over 100,000 views, and this video is called Look at the Yellow Dot for 15 Seconds. The most interesting is the banner of this channel. You see what it looks like? I think Beluga set it up his second channel to give even more views, and the first Beluga video is short with a surprising ending. Because everyone who watches it thinks what will happen at the end, but nothing is happening so far. Beluga on his main channel is doing really good in views. I don't think he'll keep up with the Not Beluga channel. That's it for today's episode. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe.